Can you brew tea with ice cubes? This method of ice brewing is called koridashi, and it's a nice way to produce a cool, refreshing cup of Japanese green tea. You just need to add in some ice cubes, pour in 5 grams of loose leaf green tea, and then as the ice melts, the cool water will brew the tea. Cooler water extracts less of the bitterness from the tea leaves, so the end result is a smoother and sweeter tea.